And when depression tries to suffocate in your heart, you can say, hey, get out of here. You will not steal my destiny. Because God knows the plans that he has for you.
Amen.
Amen.
That's right.
This is especially important when we begin to feel bad about ourselves. We have to speak positive.
That's right.
We have to stop the lies of the enemy. Amen.
Amen.
We have to stop it. The Bible tells us that the power of life and death is
in the tongue. That's right.
That's what she said.
Amen. Yeah.
Speak life and speak death. Every word that we speak is sweating out our destiny.
Yes.
It's sweating it out. Words have power.
Whew.
What kind of words are you implanting within your life
to
decide your destiny?
That's right.
Just something to rest in and to meditate on.
Alright.
Speaking life can also include sorrow, Miss Fields. It can.
Amen.
Songs were a tactic used by our ancestors through slavery. And I bet if you ask one of the secret saints in here, they can tell you about a song that has sustained them throughout the years.
Amen.
You see, my grandmama Evelyn used to know about some songs. I used to wonder why she sings so much.
Yeah.
Why she always got to be sustaining.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know what she taught me. I'm keeping on living.
Amen.
My song is, I've come this far.
Ooh.
And if I could sing it, I'd say I was leaning on the Lord.
Yeah.
Trusting in his holy word.
Okay.
He's never.
Amen.
Speak life into the present. Speak life into your future. Tim, speak it.
Amen.
Speak life. What kind of future is in store for you? And even if you don't speak scripture or sing out loud, which I really encourage you to do, focus on saying positive things. Like, my life is filled with love. My life is filled with peace. My life is filled with joy. And the more you see these things, the more that you will believe them. And the more they will manifest themselves. You see, I studied these things in school. I know a little bit about counseling. I did that for a while in my whole life. And so the scholars would say, you know, those things have power. And for every negative thing that someone says, say 10 things that are positive.
Amen.
To cancel.
Amen.
We would say to cancel the assignment of the enemy. Love is in my life.
That's right.
Peace is in my life.
That's right.
Joy is in my life.
Amen.
Yes. That's it.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Just wait until you can make it.
Amen.
You gotta keep on pressing.
That's right.
Yes. And as I close, I just want to remind you
Amen.
To press. Can you say press with me?
Press.
Pray.
Pray.
Pray. Pray.
says this.
Receive